if the elite build a society that privileges only them and then claim the good mm-hmm. as the reason why we should sustain and support that system, that is a complete contradiction.
Yeah.
Because the good is an abstraction. And if it's only good for them, then I'm not obligated to go along with it.
But, you know, I could quote Eric Cantor on that. Come on!
Come on! Come on!